Do you have a moment?
Need to talk?
I mean a longer moment. Can you come by the camp? I have a problem.
On my way.
Phew, thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Mm-hmm. See you soon. Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if you can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. What? Have it your way. Give me a sec.
Claims zero contacts with the Voodoos, but seems pretty damn sure his call won't get ghosted.
One and only fixer in Pacifica. They can't afford to blacklist him completely.
V? Consider this your lucky day. You hear Pacifica call and you make sweet love to it, that is.
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing, so I volunteered you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it, thanks.
Down at the station, guy carrying it was white. How was we supposed to know?
I'll take care of it.
show some respect.
Friends.
contract is a contract. You can't just turn your back on it.
But circumstances have changed.
We're still in Pacifica, are we not? One, take care of your own. Two, don't cheat your own. The rules don't get any simpler.
Don't got eyes? Can see them streets emptying out, less and less of the young folks. Because there's no future for our city. At least there's work in the city. A chance at a decent life. I'll make some real eddies in Haven. Have you move in with me there?
Thank you. sorti tant qu'on l'a toujours fait. Il n'a pas fait aucun sens pour ces licognards.
Looking for Placide.
Placide. Gardez ici là. C'est vous-même. Continuez. Placide, gardez-la.
Si ou pas dodo, crabe la va manger. Si ou pas dodo, crabe la va manger. Maman ou pas là, allez aller la manger. Papa ou pas là, allez aller à rivière.
You Placide? Want to talk to your boss?
He saw it.
Told me at the chapel you're the one to talk to. Mr. Hans sent me. Said you got merc work needs doing.
No here. Come with.
Where are we headed?
Tune for no day.
This way.
Tune in a villa. Tune Pacifica.
All that.
Welcome to Pacifica. Know Pacifica well.
No. You guys aren't exactly great at rolling out the welcome mat for outsiders.
Was to be its own city where suits would burn their eddies. A closed circle. The cops feed the sheep, they spit the cash back out. All the toys here are grown from Popo Cash.
Is now in the GIM, the Grand Imperial Mall. Pacifica's biggest, ugliest temple to greet, but never finished. Until last week, it was deserted, empty.
But now?
The animals crawled in, made a nest.
Hey, Placide! We can start with the pilot.
Okay, my pal Vini, Peter.
Jodia. Ita Emily, my papa.
You deal with animal before?
Yeah, a few times. You want the animals out of the gym? Extinct? That why you hired me?
You learn everything soon.
I mean, it makes no sense them being here. Middle of Pacifica, no backup, cut off. It's your turf. Hell, even badges don't patrol around here. Trying to provoke you? Make you do something stupid?
They do not leave G.I.M.
How many are we talking about in there?
Daddy, maybe more. Vinina, we talk here. You sit.
When do I see Brigitte?
You do job. That is first.
Whoa, what the hell are you doing?
He's not likely to talk your ears bloody.
Why not send your own goons to the gym?
It's not our way.
How's that been working out for you?
Work good, good more than bad. Your comms, Shaman. It is Victor.
That at all relevant? Or just a cheap scare tactic?
I need you to be able. I need no. This chip, it have no signature. What is it?
Unimportant. Busted, anyway.
How?
Got a bullet to the brain. Hasn't worked since, that's how. So, am I right for the job? Good to go?
The camionette. T507. 3 seconds before, poof. We try to learn where the camionette come from.
That looks pretty advanced. Doesn't scream meathead to me.
They watch it very close. It is important, whatever it
Placid.
Is.
Batman Kelly up this and I'm going.
Femme Butler.
Time for a break. I think you might be needed.
They will manage fine. You focus.
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle. Someone else needed them. Someone with a van full of Netrunner tech. And that's where I come in, to sniff out who?
Start with the camionette. Hide from all eyes. Only see the situation. You have now synced with Rezo Agwe, our subnet.
Why? What for?
You are my vessel now. Do Agwe, I see what you see. Hear what you hear. I would guide you to G.I.M.
Another voice in your head. Just what the Ripper Doc ordered.
So, aim to keep an eye on me. Shows trust. All right. Anything else I should know?
Find our people near Mall. They will show you how to get inside the beast.
Got it. So I do this, and you put me in front of Brigitte, right?
Yes. Suti at end of the hall. Go down. My people will let you pass. We are done.
None too fond of strangers here, are you?
People like you. Stick out.
Meaning, best watch it.
Mm-hmm. Wise.
None too fond of strangers here, are you?
People like you. Stick out.
Meaning, best watch it.
Mm-hmm. Wise.
All ears. What?
I checked stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.